Yeah, mm-hmm. Yes, we can all agree on that, I bet. You know, I feel like I can say this to you. I feel like I'm cheating on my wife being here on my own. Does that make any sense? I mean, she would love it here. To be honest, it's also kind of a treat for me.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
I love
it. Please ask me or the other staff. Tight security, man. Get to know.
And here I am. You must think I'm a creep, but I'm not, honestly. In some people, like in sports, I just like to be sports. No.
Have a... Sorry, clumsy.
The administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an incident...
Oh!
Only last
Guess
week.
What? No harm done, sir.
I found out who our invisible man is. None other than Jason Portman.
What? The
well,
Silicon
sure
Valley whiz kid? That's
month.
The bandaged patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for, like, $1 billion?
Uh-huh. He's on their board too. Plays golf with Tim Quinn himself every Thursday.
I really? So why is he wrapped in bandages?
He's getting like a total makeover. Muscle implant, facial reconstruction. I guess he's. He wants to look.
Something's way off with you.
What's this guy's problem? He's not a friend of yours.
I wish I had a bodyguard.
Thank you.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
No problem here.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
Hey, you. How about doing your job?
What, you see something?
Whoa.
You're going down, man.
Pacify the shit!
Come on.
I'm here now.
Bathroom is clear. Over.
Shh, don't talk. I just realized.
Where is he?
Saw that man.
Is he flanking us?
Come on, do you read? Pay attention, there's a killer out there.
White male, early 40s, completely bald.
He was dressed like the other patients around here.
You should leave the area. You might have trouble.
All right.
All clear.
Greetings, sir.
Hey.
Hi.
But you know what my other passion is?